That painting was a painting that was done after she was diagnosed, and in her frustration in trying to paint, my stepfather, who was her husband at the time and her mentor artist, was trying to encourage her, because she was having frustration and difficulty, to paint something that she knew. And he suggested that what she knew possibly was her own image. That is the only self-portrait that I know of that my mother did. And it's very appropriate because that posture is my mother, and she does this all the time and has done this all the time. And so it's, but yet at the same time, the kind of blank look in her eyes is very representative of her disease. So it's a very poignant piece, I think. I see my mother, but I see a lost soul.